take him and cut him out in little stars, and he will make